السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين، صلاة وسلام على الأنبياء المرسلين والملائكة المقربين وعلى كل ملك عباده وسلم. قال الله تعالى في القرآن الحكيم والفرقان المجيد بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم: كتاب أنزلناه إليك آياته ليتبدلوا آياته وليتذكر أولو الألباب. صدق الله العظيم. For the first few minutes, you can put down your pen and then keep answering the questions. First 3 to 4 minutes. First one. Now we will have some game now. Who is? And then say ha, whom, ha, whom. Okay? So then we have ka, whom, na, and then ya. So to put the translation, who, nothing but him. Actually we said his. Let's have his now. Ha is her. Whom is their. Whom is their. Ka is your. Let's say it is singular. And then kum is your plural. And then if a word ends with ya, then we will say it as my. And then na, it is our. Now let's see how these things going to change now. Let's add lam to this. Lahu. So this becomes lies for. Yes. So to put it in Tamil, who avanudaya la ik mekane sonniyom udai pakkathile vera edhen words irundhuchu andha udai poyirum. So adha enna irukku avanukku. Same way ha is her. So idha enna de avalukku. So aval, let's have it as aval now. So aval, and then ha is aval, and then in English it is her. So let's add something like minha. Let's say min. So min is minha. So min is from, and then so Tamil la potta irundhu. Minha, from her, aval irundhu. So whom, let's say alay alahum alayhum. Let's say alayhim. Allah is what? Allah is upon. You have something here. So you just put upon. You can't say it is upon there, so you will change it as upon them. So upon is meedhu, whom, avargal. Avargal meedhu. And then fakum, let's say baina. Baina is between. So idayil. So you can't say you are between, so you have to say between you. So you will remove this your then. You have between you. Idayil. Ungalil. Ungalik. Ungaludaya plus idayil. So it becomes ungalidayil. Ungal idayil. Ungal plus idayil. So adu ungalidayil. Ungaluk mathiyil. Car. Again we have car. Maaka. Let's say. Maaka. Maa is along with. So along with. So along with you. So to put it in Tamil, ka is un. Ma udan. Un plus udan. Idena irudhu unnudan. Okay, unnudan. That's good. Ungalidam apdinu sollalam. Ungalidam solla mudiyadhu. Yen solla mudiyadhuna adhu vandhu plural illa. Ungalidam na vandhu plural la varudhu. We have singular. So along with you. Lana. 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 Yes, you can't say for our, that is not making sense, so we will change it as for us. For us. Idu ikku, idu engal. So engal plus ikku, idu engalukku. Engalukku namakku appdi solran. Let's have we can say like namakku also. And then you say idu my, ennu nu solla nee naanu solla. Anything is better. En. And then you have to say like, let's add, instead of adding preposition, let's add Rabb word. Rabb is Lord. Rabb is Lord. So it becomes like my Lord, the end, Iraivan. So that's how things are happening. We have so far spoken about nouns. இதுவரைக்கும் நம்ம என்ன பத்தி பேசியிருந்தோம்னா ஒரு பெயர் சொல். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் சொல் இலக்கணம்லயே சரி சொல் அப்படின்னா ரெண்டே சொல் தான் இருக்கு. ஒன்னு பெயர் சொல், ஒன்னு ஏதோ ஒரு விஷயத்தை பத்தி பெயரை பத்தி சொல்லணும். இல்லாட்டி வினை சொல், ஏதோ ஒரு செயலை பத்தி சொல்லணும். எது நடந்துச்சு, இது நடந்துச்சுங்க, அது நடந்துச்சுங்கன்னு செயலை பத்தி சொல்லணும். இப்போ நம்ம இது வரைக்கும் பார்த்தது எல்லாமே ஒரு பெயர் பெயர் சொல்லை பத்தி பார்த்தோம்.